SUVs are some of the most popular cars on the road, and to test how well they protect passengers, the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety smashed into 18 different midsize SUVs. IIHS's president says half the midsize SUVs did receive a good rating. The rest came in acceptable or marginal. IIHS will soon perform side crash tests on other vehicles like sedans. You can see how they handle that impact.